should have come earlier, love.
Sorry. It's 1 o'clock in the bloody morning. Who do they think we are?
It's because on the main street, you always get them, especially Mina trying to get a last drink as we're passing on the way to the taxi rep.
Yeah,
it's because the light's always on.
Stupid that. Waste electricity?
Supposed to make it look classy.
What a laugh.
Well, I'm not gonna need it. I'm knackered.
Day off tomorrow, though.
But it'll soon be Monday.
Don't.
I'm worn out, mate. It's not right, this. They need more waitresses. We shouldn't have to do everything.
Yeah, it's supposed to be all expensive, but they can't even afford enough staff.
I mean, you're making the cocktails, you're serving the cocktails, you're fetching, carrying...
Bloody smiling!
You've got Carol,
Adele,
Nikki,
and Mel.
We work in a bar.
That's worse than hell. We serve the drinks.
And we serve the food.
We've got to be nice.
Not never ever rude.
No matter what you do.
No matter what you say.
It's a happy smiling face.
That comes your way.
Ting! Does Trev.
Live down the bar
to get themselves a bed
and some skirt. Go on then, Trev. Ask her.
You ask her.
Ah, chicken shit.
I don't want a fire cocktail.
How about a pint?
It's a laugh though. Which one are you gonna ask?
Her with the tits.
Not the other one, she's too skinny.
Yeah, that big one's alright.
Ugh, nice jokes.
You crude sod.
Hey, look, you can't deny it.
So many blokes will ask her for it.
She won't bat an eyelid.
Yeah, but they're good looking.
Like you mean.
Oh, you said it.
Tremon.
Have you heard about the shorts? Don't tell me we've got to go on whiskey again because it's getting too expensive.
No, the shorts are to wear.
You what?
They want us to start wearing shorts from next month. Like hot pants suits.
With these shoes?
You're joking.
I'm not. It's bloody freezing here as it is.
I know, we'll be all goose-pimply and white.
That's it. I'm off on a diet.
I'm off on a sunbed.
Do you have to wear them?
I suppose so.
Shit.
I'll get wise.
Are you being served?
He wants one of them cocktails.
Yeah. One of them cocktails, please, love.
Excuse my friend, love. Doesn't know how to behave in front of ladies.
I notice.
I want a long, comfortable screw.
What a surprise, regular or giant size?
You what?
Big or small?
Guess love, make a wish.
The customer's always right, just remember, whatever.
Sorry love, just a joke.
Yeah, just a joke.
Oh, is that what it was?
Funny, eh?
Funny.
You don't smile much, do you?
I'm tired.
Too much bed, no sleep, eh love?
Look, do you want a cocktail or not? I haven't got all night.
How much are they?
£2 for a small one, £4 for a big one.
That's right, rip off.
It's expensive, isn't it, love?
You don't have to have one.
Touchy.
I'm waiting.
She's waiting.
I'll have a small one. With or without ice?
With ice.
I'd like to give the bosom counter a sparkly punch in his dicky dicky. Put his balls head over heels and goes home, clutching his blue balls. £2, please, boys.
Say my name, say my name. No one is around you. Say, baby, I love you. You ain't running games. Say my name, say my name. You acting kind of shady. Ain't calling me baby. Why the sudden change?
Say my name, say my name.
If no one is around you, say, baby, I love you. You ain't running games.
Say my name, say my name.
You acting kind of shady. Ain't calling me baby. Better say my name.
Woo! 3, 2, 1, Chelsea girls!
dance. Well, everybody's watching you get changed.
Oh, I don't know what she's got on.
I've got one of them.
It's not so bad, just doesn't suit her properly.
No.
You know this music, chuffing out.
Joanne, it's great.
You're like Simon the Bond's watching you get changed.
You should be so lucky. Mind you, if you saw me get changed with my legs, you'd be sick.
There's nothing wrong with your legs.
There is. They're massive.
You're paranoid.
I'm not.
You're daft.
Mind you, we look at her over there. Because mine's so bad.
China miniskirt on with a figure like that.
She looks the right stage.
She has no idea. It's like trying to pack a suitcase when you're off on holiday.
What?
Her trying to get into that.
Oh. She's got no bra on.
Oh. Dirty bitch. Could she make cheese?
What? Not wearing a bra.
I wish I'd put some decent knickers on.
I wish I'd shave my leg.
She's nice.
Wow.
Her in the mirror.
Oh, yeah.
Nice figure.
Bit of a dog face, though.
Ugly.
Yeah. Excuse me, what's this look like?
It's nice.
It's alright.
I'm by myself, you see, and I can't decide.
Looks nice.
I've been looking in the mirror for ages. I'm not sure about this back.
Suits you?
You think so?
It would look great for a disco.
That's what I thought.
You can't go wrong.
I'll think of having that. Thanks a lot. Joanna!
Alright.
Oh, look, that fat dress.
I know.
Why did you tell her?
Why didn't you?
She didn't ask me.
You can't though, can you?
Two spots in the back.
Awful.
She should put her dress to cover them up.
Some people have no taste.
I can't get these jeans on me.
What size are they?
A 10.
They should fit.
Oh, it's my legs, I told you.
Lie down.
What?
Lie down, that's what I do with mine. They'll zip up then.
Right.
Okay. I'll hold them at the waist and you pull up the zip.
All right.
Breathe in.
I'm your cheeky cow.
It's no good, it won't go.
I told you. What's she looking at? Just because she's thick.
Oh, don't start, Tracy.
Well, at least I'm shapely. She looks like a piece of string.
You having that dress, Shad?
I think so.
You want to? Nice.
I know. I think I'll get some diamond earrings to go with it.
Will you wait a minute? She's going to try some more jeans on.
Well, hurry up.
Excuse me. Can I please get these in a size 12?
Well, that size 12 is not size.
What about a large fit in 10?
Well, 10's a small fit in.
What about a small fit in 14?
All about those. They're so popular these days. We might have some next week.
All right, I'll call back then.
Sorry.
I like these as well. Let's go see now.
Yeah. Monday, he said.
So, that's why I've got them on. I thought we agreed that we weren't going to wear them.
Yeah, we did.
I'm not.
I am not.
I think they're all right.
You would.
And what's that supposed to mean?
Forget it.
Can't we just ask him about them first? I mean, it's all right for you, Nikki, but I'd feel embarrassed.
Yeah, I don't like them. They're funny shape.
I don't know what you guys are fussing about.
It's degrading. It's only so men can look at your ass.
I think she's right, Nikki. It's just to try and get more customers.
Is it chuff? Well, why do you think we should wear them?
Because it's getting warmer. To make us look more summery, that's all.
You're so bloody thin.
Well, at least I'm not ashamed of my body.
Well, why don't you get your tits out there while you're at it?
Piss off!
Oh, forget it. If she wants to wear them, let her wear them. It's her that looks stupid.
But if she wears them, we all have to.
Why?
Because she's setting a precedent.
What?
He'll say that if they're good enough for Nikki, they're good enough for all of us.
Hang on! Don't start blaming me! He's told us to wear them, so I'm wearing them.
And I suppose you'd shave your head if he told you to as well. I might do.
He can't make us wear them, you know.
But what if he sacks us?
What? All of us? Come on.
Hey, he might.
Go, take them off, Nikki. Think about somebody else other than yourself for a change.
What's that supposed to mean?
Well, why should us three wear them when we don't want to? Just because you fancy yourself in them, take them off.
Oh, threatening me now, are you? Well, I'm not scared of you.
You're a silly cow.
Look, if you can't take the job, why don't you just leave? Mind you, this is the only job you could get, isn't it?
Screw you!
And you!
Nikki, be reasonable, will you?
You don't take them off, I'll rip them off you.
Oh, don't make me laugh.
What? I mean it!
All right, I'll take them off. I'll take the bloody things off if you want me to, if it will please you. It was just a joke anyway, Carol, but you wouldn't understand the joke, would you? Because if you'd laugh, you'd shit yourself.
Better?
Why don't you just come out and tell him?
I can't. I know he's awful. But there's something about him.
But if he's been like that.
Like what?
Can I tell her?
I suppose so.
Well, if you don't want me to.
Don't bother.
I wasn't interested anyway.
Nikki.
If you must know, I thought I was pregnant.
Oh, God.
You said that he was leaving her, that it was all her fault.
Because you were pregnant. And are you?
No, but that's not the point.
It's not right though, is it?
I mean, he's supposed to care about me.
But if he's been like that.
I just tell him to piss off.
Who the hell asked you?
Christ, I only said.
I know I said, just keep your beak out.
I like how I got all the aggro.
Steady, Mel, we're only saying.
Okay. Sorry, Nikki.
It's always little Nikki.
Sorry.
It's never Adele or Carol, it's always little Nikki.
I said I'm bloody sorry, alright?
Whenever you're having male problems, you always use me as a scapegoat.
Nikki.
What?
I'm sorry.
I think she knows now.
Yeah, well.
He is using you, Mel.
I know! I admit I'm being used fine! Great excellent!
All you have to do is say, Peter, I know you're seeing the manager of a supermarket, but you're gonna have to make a decision. It's either me or those two. It's that easy.
And don't forget your keys to the apartment.
And your stereo.
And cassette.
And your radio alarm.
And your car keys.
Oh, and your portable telly.
You're right!
He is using me.
Well, at least you're not pregnant. That's one thing.
I suppose so.
That would have been a pit.
It's all when you think you are, though, isn't it?
You can say that again.
I want to thought I was.
I mean,
you see, I took an orange pill on Tuesday instead of a white pill on Thursday.
I forget to take them altogether.
It's so easy when you're tired.
I began to panic. We know the feeling.
I kept seeing
brown pregnant women.
Mothers in pushers.
Isn't he nice?
And adverts for abortion.
Friendly.
Confidential.
And free pregnancy tests.
Shit.
Count of the weeks in my diary.
Which days did I have sex?
I thought I was probably highly fertile.
But how could I be? I was on the pill.
It's not all my fault.
But look, it's clear.
It's clear. No need to panic.
No need to worry.
Your body's your own again. At least for another month.
Do you feel better now?
A bit. Don't let him use you. I won't. I'll tell him. I'll tell him tomorrow.
Come on. Let's have a smile.
Thing.
One tired waitress and one trendy couple.
In deep fried love.
Waitress!
Shakers.
Right. What do you fancy?
I don't know.
Excuse me, are you ready to order?
We haven't had a chance to look at the menu.
All right. Thank you.
Twat.
I don't know where to start.
I think I pulled a bad straw.
Oh yeah?
Table six.
They look like a nice couple.
Nice.
Very nice. Jesus, these shoes.
Waitress!
Miss?
No!
I want the pâté.
Do you have any pâté, miss?
What sort of pâté do you have?
What sort do you want, you silly looking git?
Sorry?
Duck pâté, liver pâté.
I'll have the duck.
And I'll have the lasagna.
Certainly, any wine?
Wine, wine?
Yes, wine.
It's on the back of the bloody menu.
We'll have the house white.
Large craft?
I think so, don't you?
You're more paying for it.
And yet, on the other hand, there's always the couple that are not au courant.
Menu's good, innit?
What's it supposed to be?
What you fancy?
Summit on star.
Ready to order?
Give us a minute, love.
Okay.
I don't know what you saw.
I think I pulled another bad straw.
Oh, yeah?
Table seven.
They look like a nice couple.
Nice? Jesus, I'm crippled.
Oi!
Ready to order?
Yeah, we'd like one garlic sweet and two lasagnes.
Miss?
I'll have the pint.
Pint?
Yeah.
Duck pint?
Certainly.
And to have wine.
Any French fries with that?
French? With Italian? I don't think so.
Big breakup. You never know.